Ben with the latest great look at Bressois, his latest save. Here's Hintz, right circle, Robertson, Hintz, shot,
wow!
Loved by Bressois, who down two men.
Set him. Wow.
Here comes Stevenson, Golden Knights leader in points with 49 this year. Into the right wing corner. Up high, Theodore, across McNabb, winds, fires, tip, score! Amadio! The shot pass redirected home.
Business end of it, but it's the drive deep by Stevenson. Again, they spread out the stars with that low to high, as it's known, and a beautiful, low, tippable shot by McNabb. Angle of the stick blade off to the side of the net, and it gets past Jake Oettinger. Jake's reading it. It's going to sail about 4 feet wide. He can't get over there to build a wall.
Here's Jamie Benn. Left circle. Shot stopped by Bressois. Kept alive Dallas. Haskinen's one-timer wide. Now Lundqvist. Down the wall for Benn. Spinning wrister. Hit bodies. Blue settled. And Johnston scores! Camped out at the side of the net. The rookie settled it down. Stuffed it home. And ties this game at one.
The issue, you know, the initial shot is turned aside. They get in there. Great hustle to re-rack themselves. Smart play by the youngster Lundqvist up top. And this time it's the Golden Knights defensively that get puck focus. What a great trap of that rebound by White.
It's like an eclipse to the front of the net.
Hague. The reversal, White Cloud, Marchessault on the forehand, out for Stevenson, touch pass, left wing side, Eichel drags, he scores!
Well, they just worked the ladder with their transition game, and then Eichel with a silky smooth, protect the puck with your leg, goes around Joel Hanley, and beats the left leg of Jake Oettinger. It was like he just grabbed a fistful of mane and went bareback to the rack. Stuffs it just inside the pipe and past that left skate of Jake. And gives them the lead with 4.5.
It's Roope Hintz, shoots, and he wristed it up high. Comes to the line where Marchman kept it in. Roope Hintz. Slides it up top for Robertson. Back for Hintz. He shoots. He scores! They did it! With 37 seconds to play, Dallas ties the game at 2.
Looked like it was going to be over, and Jason Robertson lays out and keeps that puck from getting over to Riley Smith. From there, Roope Hintz is able to work a puck into the middle of the ice. There was a lot of bodies out in front. I don't think Bressois ever saw it. That's usually not very good.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
Robertson with Sagan. Robertson shoots, save, rebound. Bressois on his side. Sagan, how did it stay out?
Preposterous! With the save on that one, the Stars go down on a 2-on-1. Their leading goal scorer tries to squeeze one short side.
We are headed to a shootout.
Well, this has been so reminiscent.
They wait for the signal. He gets it. Had that great defensive play to set up the game tying goal. In on Bressois. Upstairs, he did it again, Mr. Automatic.
He just freezes netminders. They're worried about five hole. You could see that Bressois closes down the legs, thinking that's where he's going to.
Trying to tie it up here, round two of the shootout, wide left. Eichel, forehand and nothing there from Oettinger. It's tied it late, he can win it here in the shootout. Slowly, Roope Hintz scores! The bench erupts. And the Stars have come back and beaten the Vegas Golden Knights.
And you see Jokinen, it's still a fin in the two hole, and he just drills this one home. What a game by all involved. And this is a, it feels like a one of those